There's a version of Aaron's question that's more modest than trying to solve QC, is trying to find a string that represents a massive confining theory more similar to QCD than what we have now. In the case of the QCD string, I imagine all we can hope for is that it's asymptotically integrable, not that it's solvable like the n equals 4 string.
Sure. But, well, maybe a simpler case would be throw away the quarks, which do complicate things. Okay. Anyone else?